person running a food business or thinking of starting a small food business from their home or even establishing their own hotel needs to obtain FSSAI, that is FSSAI basic registration. Running or operating a food business without having a FSSAI registration will lead to closure of the business and paying a huge penalty or facing imprisonment. So, how to obtain the FSSAI registration in just 3 simple steps? You will get to know the answer to this by the end of this video. Hi everyone, I'm Mayashi from Clear, where we have helped more than 400,000 growing businesses with their compliances. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you get the notification every time we upload a video. In today's video, I will tell you about FSSAI basic registration. All the food business operators, that is FBOs, involved in the small scale food business need to apply for FSSAI basic registration. The small scale business covers the following categories. Any FBO with an annual turnover of not more than rupees 12 lakh. Small scale industries dealing in the food production of up to 1 metric ton per annum. A petty retailer dealing in food products. Any person manufacturing or selling any food by himself. A temporary stallholder who sells foods. Any individual who distributes food in any religious or social gathering except a caterer. Obtain FSSAI basic registration through CLEAR in just 3 simple steps. Step 1. Buy our FSSAI basic registration plan. Step 2. Upload documents to our experts. Step 3. Obtain application code. Our experts will file the application along with the required documents to the respective department and track the status of your application while it is in the processing stage. At the processing stage, if any additional documents are required, our experts will contact you and obtain the additional documents, submit them to the department and follow up with them till your application is processed. We will send you the application code for downloading your FSSAI registration. The link to avail a FSSAI basic registration plan is given in the description box below. Is the FSSAI registration making sense? If it is, write CLEAR in the comments below. Do let us know which topic you'd like us to cover in our videos. The documents that you need to upload with our experts for obtaining FSSAI basic registration are photo identity proof of the food business operators, business constitution certificate, that is partnership deed, certificate of incorporation, shop and establishment license or other business registration certificate. Proof of possession of business premises, that is rental agreement, NOC from the owner of the rented premises, utility bills, etc. Food safety management system plan. List of food products manufactured or processed. Bank account information. Supporting documents if required, like NOC by municipality or panchayat, health NOC, etc. Get your FSSAI basic registration easily with expert assistance from CLEAR. Check out the link mentioned in the description box below to avail our FSSAI basic registration service. If this video was helpful, please do like and ask your queries in the comment box below. Share this video with all your friends who may benefit from it and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more updates.